I think it's absolutely fantastic. I remember last year when the first time I was asked if I would like to be, you know, if I would like to nominate myself, if someone would like to nominate me, I was completely thrilled. When I came in the last time, I saw how meticulously the winners are chosen and, you know, how much goes into it. I even remember when I was told that I'm going to be on the list, I was asked for someone to write me a foreword. And I was so excited for 3 weeks on end. I said, who's going to do it? I said, who's going to write it? I don't care what number I arrive on. And I said, only Shah Rukh Khan. And I said, if you're going to be on a list that says you're influential, so I gave myself the test, actually, and thank you, Shah Rukh, for coming through. I said, will he write it for me? If I ask him, will he write it for me? And he did last year. That in itself was a thrill. So I want to thank the Impact's 50 Most Influential Women's List for actually not only being an award, but also for instituting more confidence in us and making us feel so inspired. I love the award. This year, Vidya Balan wrote my foreword. So as you see, I believe nothing can stop me after this award. From the time I was a kid, I heard this adage which said, "Aurat hi aurat ki sabse badi dushman hoti hai." And for the longest time, I wondered if that was true. Television, films, the bad sass, the villainous, always made me see women in that light. Till I probably stepped into the world of media, I have realized, and I hope that is the truth for everyone, that in today's day and age, a lot of women come forward to help other women grow, to achieve, and don't pull them down like the Indian crab, it proverbially goes. I am very happy to work with a bunch of very, I'll say secure group of men and women who are learning every day. They're learning every day to be new people. They're learning every day to, you know, to not treat men and women different. And every day the world throws something new at us. One of my female colleagues, bosses, she always says that the biggest quality of any human being is to unlearn. And so I think men and women are doing it equally well in today's day and age. And more power to the women who lift other women up. More power to the men who do it too. I've had some lovely experiences with the men and the women because I refuse to change that way. So I expect respect and, you know, the same way that a man would. So.